And I think the interesting thing to me is that, you know, we have a lot of differences in this country about guns. And it's interesting to me that in this case, you have people that I think, regardless of how you feel about firearms, you know, going and buying your disturbed student a Sig Sauer. You know, people realize that that is beyond the pale. Having your child have a gun instead of getting mental health professionals to deal with him, that's also problematic.